think you're so perfect and that you can do anything you want or say anything you want about anyone. And the best part is the fact that you worship this queen and talk down on this peasant. You always have something to say about this peasant, but nothing about the queen other than you worship her queen. The funniest part about this is the fact that your queen is nothing more than a whore. And she does drugs. Which I'm not saying by any means that the peasant is perfect. Because the peasant is not perfect. But you have no right. No right to say anything about the peasant when you're just being fooled by the harlot of a queen. She's not my queen. I see her for who she really is. You're the one that's getting fooled. That's the best part. Because you have everything to say about the peasant, but in all reality, he's higher than what you are.